Question is, which of the following statements are correct? Okay, so we are going to discuss which statements are correct. First,